Bonjour et bienvenue à Learn French with Megha. Hello and welcome to Learn French with Megha. Today, we are going to learn how to introduce someone in French. Comment présenter quelqu'un? If you want to introduce your mother, your father, your brother, your sister, or your friend to someone, how you will present them? To present someone, you need to tell their name, age, nationality, profession, birthplace, country or city, languages spoken. For telling these information, you can take the help from these of my videos, like salutations in French, how to greet people in French, les pronoms sujet, subject pronoun, auxiliary verb être, auxiliary verb avoir, regular French verbs, ER ending verbs in present tense, numbers in French, nationalities in French, appeler versus s'appeler verb in French, which is used to tell name, professions and jobs in French, how to tell about profession and jobs in French. Les prépositions développées et la ville. What prepositions we use to tell the city and country. Let's take one example. Bonjour Paul. Bonjour Peter. Voici mon ami. Hello Peter. Here is my friend. Now he is introducing his friend. So we will see how he will introduce his friend. Elle s'appelle Caroline. Her name is Caroline. Elle a 20 ans. She is 20 years old. Elle est française. She is French. Elle est institutrice. She is a teacher. Elle habite au Canada. She lives in Canada. Elle vient de France. She comes from France. Elle parle anglais, français et un peu Hindi. She speaks English, French and little Hindi. Let's take one more example. Thomas Jeffrey Honk. He is an actor and a filmmaker. He has 4 children. He was born in July 9, 1956, and his age is 65. He was born in Concord, California, US. So let's see how to introduce him in French. Il s'appelle Thomas Jeffrey Honk. Il a 65 ans. His name is Thomas Jeffrey Honk. He is 65 years old. Il est né à Concord, en Californie. He was born in Concord, in California. Il est acteur et cinéaste. He is an actor and filmmaker. Il est anglais. He is English. Il a 4 enfants. He has 4 children. So for telling about someone, we use s'appeler verb, avoir verb. We must know numbers in French. We must know what prepositions we use before cities and countries. We must know être and avoir verb and professions and jobs in French. Nationalities in French. So, to learn all these things, you can go through my playlist, Présenter quelqu'un, introducing someone in French. And by the end, you will be able to introduce someone in French. Thanks a lot for watching my video. Hope now you can introduce anyone in French. But before leaving, I request you to like, subscribe, share, and press the notification icon. Merci beaucoup. Au revoir. À bientôt.